favorite Call of Duty girl, CoD Kitty here. Yes, I know, something new has been kind of spark of interest. And, I just want to start with that. Notice that though I'm not in my cartoon form. You notice here that I am in 2D. First time for everything, I guess. Usually don't, but I feel I know me do 3D. But thanks to the mannequin and the puppeteer model, we're going to go ahead. Now the Devi date is classified. Just want to put that out there. It is classified. Classified information that I can't tell you right now because it's CIA. Wow. However, if you want to see more of the I don't want to do that just yet. Get those cat ears and maybe a cute cat tail if you behave, of course. I live in Logdom, of course. That's my fictional world. Same goes with my creator and the creator's sister. I am a cartoon kitty, but since though I'm animalized, as you see here. Anime and cartoons do not match, so I can know it is what it is, so technical anime and cartoons do not match. I have a YouTube account, for that matter, I have an Xbox console, Xbox Series X console, so that's a good thing too. Oh yeah, I can do pretty much anything. I have a fiance. If you look at it. Hey folks, I'm just doing a penny. It seems I'm staying in the car. Let's just say a lot that I don't put it down. I play lots of video games. But most of all, I play Call of Duty. That's what I'm talking about. Something like that. Rain in the fire, rain in the fire. I don't know when the Rocket Cloud is going to be started. Rain in the fire, rain in the fire. I'll look at that if I can, or somehow I've got to sound like that. I am a very, very kitty. When I'm obsessed with zombies, okay? It's a little scene I found. Little scene.
I can't believe I just said that, but
don't get me, okay? He's gone. So I'm obsessed with zombies, okay? Respect me and be kind to me, we can have fun. For the matter. And that's what I like to do in this timeline of myself, for the matter. Now, like I said, today is classified, so then we know time and a date, for the matter, when we talk, what the plan will be, date will be for my debut. And of course, so maybe, just maybe, it would be good, and I explain myself to which box. Hope you all have a good day. I will see you all when I will release my debut. And I will update on Call of Duty stuff if I can. But until then, have a good day. And I'll see you all later. Have a good one.